So let's discuss the memory ordering quiz solution for this. In this situation, there is a store and then a load to the same address. So the load obviously doesn't go to cache or memory to get its value. It's gonna get it from the store. But where does the store keep its value? The store doesn't broadcast the result. The result is broadcast for instructions that produce register results. So the store really never broadcasts its result. So this is definitely not true. A reservation station. Reservation stations never provide any results to subsequent instructions. They only keep values captured for the current instruction. The store doesn't even have a reservation station. So this is definitely not correct. A ROB entry would keep a result for a register producing instruction between the time it's been broadcast and the time it commits. But because the store is not a register value producing instruction, it doesn't put its result in a ROB entry. In fact, technically, the store doesn't have a result. So this is not correct. The store does keep the value it's going to store in the load store queue. And if you remember, that is where the load searches for a value when it's trying to match its address to addresses of previous stores. So this is the only correct answer.